Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. To those shining stars, he said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was just a kid, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said, one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me.
My knees when I'm begging, 'cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey yeah, ra da da da. 'Cause I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand out, baby. I'm begging, begging you. Put your love in the hand out, darling. I need.
Hi, my name's Andrew.
I'm Samiha.
I'm Pranav.
I'm Nilufar.
And I'm Eamon. We are Team Plexus.
So we've been working on this since March, and it has been an insane amount of work, but I honestly could not have done it without these lovely people here. And the response from the 2T6s has probably been one of the best things that I've experienced. So many people came up to us to say thank you, and I don't think that there's anything else that we could have asked for.
I am just truly overwhelmed by the support of this team, the support of every faculty member we've worked with every student that we've interacted with, every volunteer that came out to help. It's just been an incredible week, and to see all of the work that we've done over the last couple of months come to life has been something I will never forget, and I'm thankful to everyone for that.
I think this week definitely surpassed anything we could dream of. We've been looking at the details for months, and then seeing it all come together, absolutely in awe, and I think it was a once-in-a-lifetime experience.
At the end of the day, we did this for the students, and never did I expect this overwhelming response from the students. Even to have just one student come up to you and smile and say thank you was, it's hard to define, it's hard to describe.
You were part of the family the first moment you opened that letter of acceptance, and you are still part of the family, and that's the kind of culture we want to foster together.
2T6s, we just want to remind you that you all belong here.
Congratulations!